What's going on? This is Coach Marcus for Pro Fan Talk. We got breaking news. CJ Garner-Johnson has just signed with the Detroit Lions. Didn't really see that one coming. Heard a lot about Cincinnati and some other teams, but never really heard anything about Detroit. But Detroit wins the prize. He signed an $8 million one-year deal, which was immediately, was like, that's a little suspect, because we probably could have offered that. So I'm not sure what the battle was going on between what the Philadelphia Eagles were offering and what the Lions was offering. But I think the deciding factor is, number one, we're getting a new defensive coordinator. We got Sean Desai coming in, and not too much familiarity with him. He's going to Detroit. Detroit's defensive coordinator is Aaron Glenn. Aaron Glenn was the secondary coach in New Orleans when Garner-Johnson was in New Orleans with the Saints. So that familiarity makes sense. The money didn't make sense. Going for a coach you know about, you trust, and somebody you want to play for, that makes a little bit more sense. So that news just came down, and it is what it is. CJ Garner-Johnson going to Detroit. Now, what are the Eagles going to do in the draft? Are we going to look to pick up somebody with that number 10 pick? Or possibly drop down, stay in the first round, and maybe grab another pick a little bit later on? Or is Howie going to go for it and take that pick on number 10? Depending on who he wants to get. I know I've heard Branch, I've heard Gonzalez, I've heard Joey Porter Jr., I've heard Witherspoon. So we got a lot of options, and we're in a good spot. We can trade down, get some more picks, or we can grab the guy that we think we want. Time will tell. We got time to figure it out. Go Birds.